rollback, what they're looking for is a horse that runs down and stops really hard. And when they do the rollback, all that is a 180 and a lead departure. So you're going to run down, stop, drop your hand, count to two, pick them back up, and roll back over the tracks that you just laid and lope off in a calm, collected manner.